Okay, I'm Katia.
And I'm Ezekiel. I'm CEO.
And I'm CDO.
Yes.
And we're the latest care package. Sadly, our COO, Eric Strada, could not be here today because of a family emergency, so I'm really sorry about that, but, our pain statement is, what's worse than getting your period and not having the necessities at home and then having to go to the store?
And then what's worse about being the brother, sister, or boyfriend? What brother, anyone, relative, to go to the store and just a hassle?
Yes.
You don't want to go through. Our product includes the necessities for every single female on the time of the month, which is 8 tampons, 6 pads. You have to have a face wash in case you break out. You don't want that.
I know, I do.
Yeah. You need lip balm just for like chapped lips, other things. Hershey's Kisses, because you might, everyone likes chocolate.
And actually,
if
I smile, if you guys
want
to see them, you'd like to see it.
You have many colors.
You guys could open them and see what's inside. There's also something really special for women, which is a woman's quote, something inspirational, because, I mean, who doesn't want inspiration when you're feeling down, especially when you're period? Come on.
Our financial summary is that the total invested amount that was given to us was $175. Ever since that day, our total expenses are $148.48. Ever since, that's kind of outdated because we actually sold one more package, which makes our profit $13.48. Cost per unit. So, in total, the care package itself costs about $8.85 to make, but we're selling it for $15, making the profit at least about double the amount that's invested. And that's the case.
Our story. So the way we started was we were in completely different teams. We weren't people we are now.
Yeah.
I was with a different team. It was way bigger, sadly. Some of them dropped out from this class. The way we invented the ladies' care packages, I was with my best friend because she was in our team, and I was actually on my period, and I was mad. I wanted something for me, something for women, because I mean, I've never seen anything like this ever. I mean, the ladies' care package is something for women, and there's not many things like this, and I thought, hey, why not? And I mean, the guys weren't happy about it.
I mean,
who would?
My own product, which unfortunately wasn't ready or successful, and they told me that, oh, you have to do this product. They explained me, and I was like, fine. But after all the experience, communication, collaboration, I grew more empathetic to problems that affect them, kind of to like, see how they will affect me.
Of course. So, yeah. And our spark skills. We have innovation and communication. Brainstorming about products that most of the team have no experience about. Adding elements that competitors do not have, like handmade products and trusted brands.
And we also have communication, like I spoke about earlier. We learn about each other to foster empathy. We collaborate on design decisions. I don't have good imagination, so she did most of it. And also we recognize each other's strengths to see how much we could put in our own strengths for this product.
Yes. So that's it. So thank you guys.
And remember, we are the best product out there.
Period.